So, I have some news about my ankle. This is going to be a really quick video. I have some news about my ankle. I'm getting an MRI done tomorrow at 8:30. I need to wake up at 8:15. I mean, sorry, I need to leave at 8:15, wake up at 7, be there at 8:30. Sorry. So, I'm going to have to leave at 8:15. So I'm going to talk to you guys while I'm cleaning, because I need to clean, but I also want to get this video done. So, I am going to have to go at 8:15 tomorrow in the morning, and then I'm going to have to be there for 8:30, and I'm going to have to wake up at 7, so I'll talk to you guys tomorrow about how the MRI went. Probably at 5, because here's my schedule. Not only do I have the MRI that ends at 9:45, starts at 8:30, ends at 9:45. Long time, right? Whole hour. Hour and 15 minutes. But at 9, school starts. I'm going to miss 45 minutes of school, so I'm happy about that. But school ends at 3:10, and I'm probably going to have a ton of homework that takes an hour to make, to do. So that's going to be about 4:10. And then I'm going to have to eat dinner. And then I'll try and make a video. So, yeah. And I have some questions about MRIs. Braces with MRI. If you guys know anything about braces with the MRI, comment down below. Any information about an MRI would be so helpful. Please. Any information at all. Any information. Please. I need that info. Anyways. Yeah, if you guys have any information about the MRI, please comment down below, and I'll see you guys tomorrow at 5. Bye!